Mumbai Indians got an emphatic 102-run victory over Kolkata Knight Riders at the Eden Gardens in Kolkata on Wednesday. And related to this, an avid supporter of Mumbai Indians megastar Amitabh Bachchan is very pleased with the SMS he got midnight, stating, "Mumbai Indians 102 not out." 102 not out is Big B and Rishi Kapoor's film, which has earned Rs 27 crore so far at the box office. At a success meter 102 not out, when Big B was asked to share a reaction of his fans on his film, then Big B shared,
"Yes, last night Mumbai Indians beat KKR and they lost by 102 runs. And I got the first SMS at midnight saying, 'Sir, Mumbai Indians 102 not out.' So as a Mumbai Indian supporter, I was rather pleased, but KKR belongs to a dear friend and colleague, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. I'm sure they'll do well in the future as well, but all the best."
Apart from this, Amitabh Bachchan will next be seen in Thugs of Hiundostan, followed by Ayan Mukherji's trilogy, Brahmastra.